Now let me show you these both examples with the speaker booster and without the speaker booster. Cool music. Hey, what is up guys? Hopefully you guys are doing absolutely great and welcome back to another episode of Tips and Tricks. And in this episode of Tips and Tricks, I'll show you how you can boost the sound of your phone. This device doesn't have so good quality of speaker, like the speakers are not that great, but we can boost the sound very easily. Now let's go to YouTube and let me show you some example. Like I have searched for copyright free music. Now let's go to this music at the top one and we're gonna play it for 25 seconds without the sound booster. Cool music. Alright, the 25 second is over. Now let's go and enable this speed booster. And you can find the link in the description. This app is also available in the Play Store, not in the App Store because this is not available for iPhones. But this is available for Android phone, and iPhone has pretty good sound quality. We don't need this anyway. I do not recommend you to use more than 25% because in 16% it is more than enough for me. You try and let me know in the comment section what is best for you. Anyway, now let's go to YouTube and play the same music again for 25 seconds and let's see what is the sound quality it can provide. Can you see how loud it gets when you enable this speaker booster? Because it is very powerful and very capable. You can buy the premium one, but with the free one, I'm happy. With the 16% boost, it works perfectly. So I think I don't need to purchase it. With a little ad, we can use it properly. So every time when I use this app, it sounds fantastic. I've tried all the speaker booster on the Play Store, but this thing, I think this is the legit one that works properly, perfectly. So I'm recommending you, you can download this thing from the link in the description, or you can just manually search for speaker booster and you can find this on Play Store and you can download it. Anyway, so that was all for this one and hopefully you guys really enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon and you will get notified every time when I upload a new videos. And here is the music in the background. I do not need to edit it. So that was all for this one. See you in another one. Till then, what you have to do is, you know, you have to do subscribe, press the bell icon, comment on anything if you want to watch. Till then, keep watching this one. I think this is the end. Yes, this is the end. So why I'm talking about keep watching anyway. Subscribe, comment, share if you want, like if you liked, and goodbye.